We are waves, vibrating waves given by the Southern Survey Function. And these waves vibrate and then split apart with time. Steve Weinberg, winner of the Nobel Prize, compares it to the following. Think of radio. If you're inside your living room listening to BBC radio, that radio is tuned to a frequency. But in your living room, there are all frequencies. Radio Viva, Radio Moscow, the top 40 water stations. All these radio frequencies are vibrating inside your living room. But your radio is only true to one frequency. Now, in other words, the two universes are contained. They are coherent. And you can move back and forth. But as time starts to evolve, these two universes become one. They start to vibrate at different frequencies. They can no longer interfere with each other. So why is it that your radio cannot listen to Radio Moscow? Why is it you can listen to your radio? But as time starts to evolve, these two universes decouple.
Oh,